with I. You are Meena. We use are with you. When you talk to someone, you call him or her you. Like, you are a boy. Are is used with you. Ritu says, she is my mother. We use is for one person, one object or one animal. For example, the car is beautiful. When we are talking about one person or one object or one animal, etc., we use is after that noun or pronoun. Ritu says, this teddy is my favorite toy. We use is for one person, one object, or one animal, etc. We are talking about a toy, so we use is. Ritu says, this is our hall room. She is talking about a place, so she uses is. We also use is after singular noun or pronoun. For example, this park is huge. Ritu says, this cap is yellow in color. She is talking about a cap, means one object. So she uses is. We also use is after singular noun, that is, name of one person or one object or one animal, etc. For example, the car is red. When we talk about many objects, we don't use is. Cookies are ready. Cookies means there are more than one cookie. We use are after plural form. We use is after singular noun or pronoun, like he is a good boy. A bird is flying. We use are after plural form. For example, we are playing. Ritu says, we are having fun. There are many persons, so we use are. We are having fun.